penile implant. As you're suffering from ED and has no progress with intracavernous injections and the PRE5 is, you need to consider penile implant as the solution. A penile implant is actually a medical device that is implanted into penis erection chambers through a surgical procedure. It's usually called penile prosthesis and conducted as a permanent solution for ED issues. What are penile implant, penile prosthesis, types? Before deciding the procedure, you need to know that penile implant comes in two types: semi-rigid implants and inflatable implants. The semi-rigid implants utilize a pair of the bendable rod, while the inflatable implants are filled with the liquid, which is operated by squeezing the pump installed in the scrotum. Both of those penile implants require surgery procedure. If you want a natural performance result, inflatable implants will be suitable for you. However, when the case is complicated, the semi-rigid implant should be the solution. Consult your urologist first to decide which best implant of your case. As you decide to go on the procedure, you'll need to prepare yourself, including not eating, drinking, nor smoking for the last 6 hours. Penile implant, penile prosthesis, surgery process. After anesthesia procedure, the surgeon will make erectile chambers exposed through small incision made in the upper penis and spot between it and the scrotum. As it's finished, the surgeon will place the penile implant / cylinders on it, the reservoir, and the pump on the second incision between testicles and scrotum, so it can be accessed by hand. The whole penile implant procedure will take several hours to finish, as all the implant components are perfectly attached and connected. Life after penile implant, penile prosthesis. The penile implant surgery will leave wound bandaged and require some time to recover. The penile implant will be usually left inflated for 1 day, while several surgeons leave it drained before removing it a day after the surgery. The doctor will remove the compressive bandage and deflate the implant. Now the whole procedure of penile implant is completed. If the things go well, you can go home 1 day after the procedure. However, you need to beware of post-procedure issues like swelling penis and scrotum followed by pain or soreness. Analgesics and cold packs should treat those issues well. Don't worry, it's normal. A full recovery will require 4 to 6 weeks. For that moment, you're not allowed to have heavy exercises, lift heavy stuff, go to the sauna, riding a bike, and including any sexual activity. You need to be disciplined on prescribed medication and control schedule. You need to notify any issues that remain appear or get worse to your urologist.